has been a worrying campaign. With 7 games gone, they were hoping for promotion really at the start of the season. Now they've got to hope that they can avoid relegation.
Yeah, there's a worrying look about them in the body language, the way that they've gone about the business so far. They desperately need to reverse that now.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Return ball. Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. And Enrique. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Danny. Here's Athletic. Routine for the keeper. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And that will be a corner. Danger there with that clearance. Batty played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. To Hall, and ball's gone again. It's Enrique. Thoughtful pass.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Clever pass, oh, and it didn't quite come off. Danny, on a special occasion for him, concentrating though on the match on his birthday. Definitely a throw in there. Very good control. They've lost the ball. It's going to be a throw here. Be a yellow card here for that foul. Now Williams, he can lay it off to the supporting player. That's a useful ball in. He
He certainly would have preferred that opportunity on his other foot. I don't think there's any doubt about that.
Yeah, it is a weakness in his game, that. He really needs to be a little more two-footed than he is.
And he's lost the ball. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Batty. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Here's Athletic. Batty. Good clean tackle. And it's Williams. Batty. Navarro. Throw-in coming up. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really...
And now the shot!
What a fine save! Good clearance. And it'll go into the middle now. They've coped with it well defensively. But he took no chances there. It's a corner. Successful tackle. Danny. Could be a booking here. Batty. Danny. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. It's gone out for a throw. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. That's offside. The referee's acknowledged that fact. It'll be a throw.
The way he's hit it with real power, it's flowed away into that top left.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Corner given.
steal.
He's got room to hit this.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Rather stunned, the home support here. Time now for the second half to start. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Navarro. Batty. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. To go back to the goalkeeper here, and does. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Navarro. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And it's Williams. Love the tackle. He's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. Still behind, but not for the want of try. Batty. Here's Athletic. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. And Enrique. Nemoff. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Danny. And Enrique. Well, it will be a throw-in. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. And Enrique. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Excellent passing, great interplay. Hall. Danny. Here's Athletic. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. It will be their throw. Well, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Nemov. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yep, the problem there is actually his upper thigh. He took a heavy blow to it in that last challenge. It's moving a little gingerly on it, but at the moment doesn't want to come off.
Jeffrey's in the know, down by the benches. And that will be a goal kick. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is. Hall. Here's Athletic. And Enrique. Good tackle. Excellent control in a tight area. Confident and quality on the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, he's furious with himself. He knows the importance of that chance. It would have been two goals in front.
Yeah, and it's been coming. The tide has been edging that way, and really, this match should be almost tied up now.
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe.
Shots on here. Back off the post. And he has cleared the danger. Navarro. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Batty. Here's Williams. Would have been a crunching tackle if he'd felt it, but he got out of the way of it. Danny. Hall. Supporting player alongside. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Navarro. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Batty. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory. Gone, and it's a 1-0 win. Close game. Well, don't you just love football? It's such an amazing game. Who would have thought this was possible?
Well, that is football. That's the beauty of it. And today they experienced...